Welcome to the future, folks. German Bionic, a leading global robotics company, announced its new partnership with Servco Pacific to introduce exoskeletons to Hawaii.
That's right. Chris, Bionic Latronic, joins us now live from Mapunapuna with more. Good morning, Chris.
Good morning, Sarah and Sam. I'm Chris Latronic. I'm fine. I'm still human. But I do have a new upgrade. I got the new German Bionic exoskeleton, the Apogee, as well as the Apogee Plus here, and I got it on. But right now, I'm just testing out to see how it is with it not on. Definitely feels like a nuisance. Feels like I got a backpack on. I got some straps on me. A little bit invasive right now, but that's gonna be different when you turn it on. And here I got Carson Chun. He's a fleet as well as a commercial manager for Servco Forklift and Industrial Equipment. Okay, we just turned it on. What's happening right now?
It's powering on right now. It's going to start to turn on, get these motors going, turn it on the AI sensing technology so the data is always sending through cellular or Wi-Fi.
Oh, did you hear that? Just turned on officially. Okay, so it is on. Okay, we got to put in.
Each user has their own PIN, so their own profile. So whatever your job is and you're doing for your job, you can set that to your what you need to do.
So and once you put in that code, I definitely just felt the support. So tell me, what is it actually doing to me right now?
So right now, as you're bending, it's supporting your back with that rigid back spine right here. So as you're bending over, you know, you'll feel that resistance, and as you're standing up, it'll kind of pick you back up, right?
Okay, wow. Okay, before I had this on, it felt like I had a weight. Okay, but wow, bending over. Whoa! Extra push right back. Whoa! Okay, so wow, that's how much can I actually lift more with this comfortably?
So it takes about 80 pounds off your back. So if you're lifting 90 pounds, 80 pounds of that's going to be on your back, 10 pounds off your back, 10 pounds, you'll feel about 10 pounds on your back. So wow. It's a huge one, you know, especially if you're constantly bending and lifting. Uh-huh. So, wow. And this thing only weighs 15 pounds, so it's not that heavy. That's you get right. Used to it over time, and it only takes about 20 minutes to get used to.
Wow, and then, yeah, once you turn it on, it feels like nothing. And I do feel a little bit extra push on my legs. Is it helping me walk a little bit?
Yeah, so it has a little walking assist to help push that back of the leg, so it minimizes the energy used throughout the day while you're pushing heavy things, lifting, walking with everything. So there you go.
Wow, that is amazing. Does it help me jump at all?
I hope so. Okay, let's try it out.
Let's try. Oh, wow, you get a little extra push even when I jump. Oh, uh-oh. Watch out, Clippers and Warriors coming. Nah, this is a... Wow, this is amazing. And how long does the battery last?
So it lasts 4 to 6 hours, depending on how long you use it. And these things are also IP54 rated, so they can be out in the water, rain and dust, and easily wiped down, so it's very easily maintainable.
Okay, wow. I might look like I'm breaking a sweat, but I'm not. It's pretty easy. We're going to have more as we come back and try the lifting capabilities right here at Servco Home and Appliance Showroom. This is Chris Latronic working for Hawaii Bionic Latronic. Sending things back to you.
Look how fast he is, Sal.
I know.
I love these Warriors God. Clippers. Watch out. Because you used to have, you know, the credit card hops where that's all you could jump over was the credit card. Now look, he's getting up there.
I know. That is so cool. You can kind of see the jolt that it gives him. It's super cool. And I'm like, wow, like how can we use it here? Our photographers, they carry really big cameras.
Oh, good call.
So I feel like this would really help our photographers. I want to use it, but, you know, I only carry this iPad.
Hey, but you know, you got a son who I'm sure still likes to get carried from time to time, right?
That's right.
Move over baby carriers. Let's use these things.
Forget those baby carriers.
Yeah, these are kid carriers.